the service in the Berlin Opera House in memory of Germany's 2 million war dead, President Hindenburg, followed by Chancellor Hitler, reviews troops and Nazis in the Unter den Linden.